start off with education news. The Department of Education Chancellor Richard Carranza announced his departure from leading the largest public school system in the nation and introducing his successor, Bronx Superintendent Misha Porter. Our Bronxnet reporter Sanji Lopez has the story of the new Chancellor of Schools.
After nearly 3 years as Department of Education Chancellor and a year into the COVID-19 pandemic, Richard Carranza announced that he will be stepping down.
The change we've created together will help lift up generations of children to come. And I want to be really clear that this is because of the incredible work of the entire Department of Education family. To all my colleagues at the Department of Education, it is incredibly hard to say goodbye to you. And in my culture, we don't say goodbye, we say hasta luego.
Carranza will be replaced by current Bronx Superintendent Misha Porter. Porter is a longtime city educator with decades of experience and will be the first Black woman to lead the nation's largest public school system.
I'm ready to hit the ground running and lead New York City schools to full recovery. It won't be easy, but I've never done anything easy. But we've come so far since March, and Chancellor Carranza and the mayor have laid an incredible foundation.
Carranza's announcement comes amidst disagreements on desegregation of schools and years of tension with Mayor Bill de Blasio regarding major education decisions. Carranza and officials cite that his departure was his voluntary decision.
I know the pandemic has not been easy for you or for any New Yorker. And make no mistake, I am a New Yorker. Well, not by birth, by choice. A New Yorker who has lost 11 family and close childhood friends to this pandemic. And a New Yorker who, quite frankly, needs to take time to grieve.
And we thank you, and we're going to miss you, but we're going to be feeling the effects of what you've done for the kids in New York City for many years to come.
Porter says she will focus on reopening high school for in-person learning and readying a plan to open all schools in September. She's expected to take the seat starting on March 15th. Reporting for Bronxnet, Sanji Lopez.
And that's all the time we have for our Bronx updates. We are taking a quick break, but we will continue with more Open coming up right after this.